This is proper restraint technique. Hold him firmly like this against your body. I'm gonna flip him for an IP injection. So I'm gonna flip him like this and hold him against my body to keep him nice and safe. And there we go. Ready for the IP injection. And that's my guinea pig restraint. And back in.